Hello friends, welcome back to Bhavna's Kitchen.com.
Quick recipes to satisfy your hunger, delicious recipes to satisfy your crave, and healthy recipes to keep you fit.
Today I'm going to show you how to prepare mint and chocolate chip fudge like this for St. Patrick's Day in just a snap. It's super duper easy, so let's start. Here I have ingredients lined up. Here I have 1.5 cups of white chocolate chip, 1/2 cups of mini dark chocolate chip, condensed milk. I'm going to use only 1/2 of the can, which is basically going to be around 200 grams, 1 tablespoon butter, and here I have pure peppermint extract and green color, optional. Next step is to prepare the tray. Here I'm using square box. I'm just going to put a little bit of oil, and here I have parchment paper. Oil will help me to keep parchment paper in place. Then again, just maybe 1 drop here and there, and then put another 1 like this. Parchment paper will help you to take out your fudge without any trouble. First, I'm going to melt the white chocolate chip. You can use double boiler method, or you can just melt into the microwave. So into the microwave. All right, so I put on 60 seconds total, and let's see. Perfect. Look at this, how it's getting nice and smooth. And here I have butter. I soften it. Now you can see that all the chocolate chips has melted. And to this, I'm going to add 1/2 can of condensed milk. I also like to add just a pinch of salt, but it's totally optional. Okay, now mix very well. Now before I keep mixing, I'm going to add mint extract and just add a few drops. You don't want to overpower the fudge with mint flavor. And just a couple of drops of food color. Perfect, this is the color I want. And now to this, I'm going to add chocolate chip, and I'm going to leave some for the top. Mix it nicely and settle down into the box here. So what could be easier than this? You see how super duper easy and quick it is to prepare this fudge. And this fudge even settles down very quickly. Make sure that you are a little faster here. And more chocolate chip on top. Just press them down a little bit. Look at how beautiful it looks already. And now it's time to chill this fudge. I'm going to put it in a refrigerator. You can let it settle down at room temperature even, but if you want it faster, then just pop into the refrigerator. And it will be ready in about 1/2 hour or 1 hour. Be sure to let it settle until it's nice and firm, so you can cut and make nice pieces out of it. All right, I'm back after 1 hour, and my fudge has settled down nicely. I'm just going to lift it. Carefully remove the parchment paper. And I'm just going to cut into squares. Look at this fudge. All right, look at this yummy looking mint chocolate chip fudge. Drew is going to eat and tell us how this fudge tastes like.
Tastes great. Mega great.
Perfectly made fudge. The flavor of mint, it's amazing. It's very cooling. I hope I made it easier for you to prepare mint and chocolate chip fudge. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon with another great recipe.